Corbin.
Hmm.
Corbin.
What?
Corbin.
What?
We have to do that video for Outreach International. You know, your small change for big change.
Yeah, yeah.
Corbin, what? You know, it's like, you know, you have to do one small thing to save some money, and then that small change ends up being a big change for the other people across the world.
Well, I don't know. I guess I could, like, give up caffeine. I mean, I buy a lot of energy drinks and buy a lot of coffee.
Yeah, you could do that.
I mean, $10 a week.
That's great.
Yeah, I guess I could give up coffee and caffeine for a year.
Yeah, it's like $500.
Okay, alright.
You go and you take that money that you're saving up and you go donate it to Outreach International for small change for big change.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Alright, great. Have a seat, he says pleasantly.